This video for me was about learning how to blacksmith a shape out of a billet. It wasn't necessarily about how to make the most perfect knife. This is O-1 tool steel. I overheated it, I cracked it, I didn't do the best job heat treating it. But for me, this was a lesson in how to shape material. How to take this chunk of steel and find the vision that I had for it within it. And I really learned a lot. I learned that I need a lot more experience shaping and especially hardening and tempering and doing all that sort of chemistry stuff with the steel. But for me, this was a really successful lesson in shaping, and I'm really happy that I did it. Just want to say thank you to all the YouTube blacksmiths that are out there sharing their craft for amateurs like me to learn. So thank you and enjoy this video. Hey guys, go click the link in the description below. You can find my tool store there. There you'll be able to find all of my tools as well as the original DiResta ice pick. These tend to sell out pretty fast, so my apologies in advance if they're already sold out. But if that's not the case, click the link in the description below and check out the store and grab an ice pick. We have the classic, which is the original size, and the mini. And just want to say thank you all very much for the love and support. And if you got a minute, go check out my new show on Netflix called Making Fun.
Oh, yeah.